Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. We know a lot of enlistment with OneWe, so it'll be a while before we get anything new, so we thought. And then they announced this English album, which I was just really not expecting whatsoever. They really do keep delivering, so they must have recorded this quite a while ago. We've got the song Gravity on here, which I can only assume will also be in English. I kind of scanned the album a little bit. I had thought it was going to be new songs that we're going to get in English, but it is like kind of a best of almost. A lot of their solid B-sides and title tracks on there, redone in English. And I gotta say that now, because I've spent so much time with all of these songs, I personally don't really want to hear them in English. I don't know, that's just me. And I scan through a couple of them and I'm like, that's nice. And I appreciate that they did that. But it's not necessarily what I'm looking for. Now, if they were new English tracks, I'm all on board for that. So I'm all on board for this, which is Gravity, the title off of this English album. And this is going to be cool to see them again, because, you know, they had their farewell song and everything, but this is kind of a nice surprise. And a group that is so more deserving of attention than they get, I don't know, especially because, like, rock has infiltrated K-pop this year and last year. You'd expect maybe people would want to support like some of the best K bands that are in the K-pop industry. And by my opinion, OneWe is kind of tops in that for me. I love their sound. So let's get to it. Before we do, please check out my Patreon if you're interested in some extra content. We've got actually a lot of OneWe live stages on there, as well as a ton of the show Super Band. If you've ever seen that, if you like seeing K bands perform on stage, do awesome covers. There's some of the most amazing performances you will ever see in that show, and we have watched a lot of that over on Patreon. So please support me on there. Also albums from OneWe as well over on there. So let's start OneWe with the song Gravity. Let's go. Oh shit, he is playing that acoustic guitar. Look at the lighting. I feel like I'm floating on cloud nine. You're my gravity. Leaning once I'm tingling and turn to what I can't ignore. Oh, it's got a bit of a, it feels a little country. We just can't deny it anymore. Oh man, what is that outfit? Empty resentment to find in your mind. Falling down my love. Can't rest it you, I got you in my mind. He brought the belt and the midriff. Your time, losing myself to love. Ooh. I'm a gravity. Pulling towards us, see you when die. I wanna be, wanna be, wanna be with you for a time, for a time, for a bit. Ugh. It's like a little pop country, a little funk. I wanna be, wanna the bass line. Wanna be with you for a time, for a time, for a time. It's got some attitude. I'm on gravity. My eyes are revolution deep in your personality. In any high purposes, my love doesn't change. Break the frame, tragedy. My heart gets possessive because I feel the feedback, the ring outs of the guitar in the back during Kia's rap here. My feelings change every moment in my mind. It hovers behind, spreading the flowers. Ha! I mean, your vocals are. A sexy slide into this chorus. You've got to go sleeveless, always. Oh, this song is fun. No more sad boys for now. I call you the one that I want you, that I want you. What? He is in seductive mode today. I can't do, I can't in the cartoon solo. Yes, yes. Nen is a god. Oh, I like that instant cut. Keep the energy flowing. Oh, this is a really well-made song. I actually really like the video too, for as simple as it is. Wow, that was very impressive. See, that's what I want. I want new ass English tracks from, like, oh, I wish the album was new songs, but I understand. They only had so much time. We're lucky that we got this. But shit, that was very, very impressive. I like that a lot. And I think the album art of this is kind of red. Like, the superimposed images we're getting in this video of their faces kind of overlaid is what the album art, I think, kind of looks like. Let's listen to that one again. Maybe pause a little bit more. The song itself is relatively simple, just pulled off so expertly. Like, it's a great mix of genres here, a bit more peppy and fun than a lot of their title tracks have been in the last while. And you guys know that I like the sad boy rock, like that's my favorite stuff. Like, the more emo this shit sounds, it's up my alley, but I'm all for this as well. Whereas, like, say End of Spring is way on the side, more side of like pop rock, and I enjoy it, but I don't really love that song. I think this is a really great balance. This is a great mix of something that I love, but with a bit more pep and a bit more fun. Let's check it out again. And I will say again, this is not getting nearly as much views as it deserves, and it upsets me.
I feel like I'm floating.
His guitar, that paint splatter on the acoustic guitar, is so sick. Lady wants some tingle and turn to one, I can't ignore. To call it love. Definitely get the like country desperado western feel of this intro. The barrel and empty end up to find in your mind. Someone's like, I'm coming to the set and I'm gonna make everyone fall in love with me. I got you in my mind in your time, losing myself to love. I'm a gravity. Jung-un's breathy intro into this chorus. Bass line is chunky. I like the choppiness of the editing. I think it comes up again with Hot In on the drums. Right here. Love that. I'm on gravity, my eyes are revolution, deep in your personality. The ring out of the guitar. I love that. Adds so much like texture to this rap verse and really kind of blends it together with the rest of the song in a really effective way. Yeah, yeah, I'm on gravity, my eyes are revolution, deep in your personality. In any high purposes, my love doesn't change, break the frame, tragedy. My heart gets possessive because I feel that I'm cooked up. My love is the only. Oh, there's even like a subtle auto-tune on him. I didn't realize that. My mind, it hovers behind, spreading the word. It's so funny how their two vibes are so different between like Kia here and then you go to Jung-un and it becomes way more like effervescent and spacey. That's just what his vocals do. Can you see it visually? These overhead lights, the smoke. Oh, God, his voice is audible sex. I'm a gravity. This is good. This is the type of song I wouldn't normally vibe with, but I totally am. Mm. even his like dissonant, like echoed vocalizations that he always does. That's my favorite thing I think that Youngin does. It gives me chills. He even has it in this track.
Without you, there's no life. I call you the one that I want you. That I want you.
He took, I don't know, there are pheromones on that set. He probably wrote this shit too. He probably wrote this whole shit too, didn't he? I've mentioned a million times how, like, solos can really take you out of a song itself. Like, they're fun live when you have a little solo break and a guitar solo. Look at me shred, dude. Look, I'm sick. It's like great, but sometimes it can really ruin the pacing of a song. I always look forward to Kang In's solos on these tracks. They're always good. Always good. And they work really well with the energy of the track. And it's carrying on here to this final chorus. Did a lot with a little again with this music video. Really effective. Ooh, little drum fill there, yes! Oh, wow, his voice like shakes at the end here. Whoa, that was raw sounding. All right. Well, that was awesome. I want this group to be more popular. They deserve so much more. So, like, one of the first comments is, why does this not have over a million views? Yes, I think people are maybe, I don't know if they just are without taste or they haven't yet realized, hey, I could listen to rock music. I like, you know, the mainstream rock isn't the most popular genre these days, we could say. I don't know if it's really coming back into vogue now that people are getting into like this whole Y2K, like early 2000s kind of style. Maybe you'll get people starting to appreciate it more that grew up in an era where it was all just hip hop and pop and only that. But as you know, I'm like a rock metal boy through and through, so I'd be very happy to see that, but this group is incredible. They're my favorite K-band out there, and I really hope you support them. If this is your first time hearing them or seeing them, please continue to support them. I only hope is that they somehow tour internationally when they come back all together and I somehow see them. I would love, love, love to go to a show. But like I said, please check out my Patreon if you're interested in more content from them. We've got a lot of live stages over on there, as well as their mini albums. And let me know what you thought of the song. I think it was fantastic. I like that this is something maybe a bit more peppy that more of the mainstream could latch onto, because not everyone is up for that sad boy life. You know, it is how it is. But thank you guys so much for watching this with me. There's so many videos I have to get to now that I've had my big move and everything, but Wonwi is a group that is very close to my heart and that I feel strong in just wanting to support. So I have to get to them pretty much as this released, basically. So I hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you're new. Check out my Wonwi videos down below in the description, and I'll see you next time.